Welcome back, Pioneers. This Friday, April 22nd is Earth Day. As an Earth Day challenge, try to pick up at least 5 pieces of trash. Let's hear from students.
Ready to win prom kings?
You already know, let's bring back the magic.
April 31st, a week before prom. That was the first time I laid my eyes on the most beautiful curls in all of Simi Valley.
What color are we wearing to prom?
Me and John began to grow distant, and I wasn't sure if he was going to ask me to prom. It was fun being two kings, but what is a king to a god?
Hey, is your locker B749?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Are you new to school?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. So if someone were to ask you to prom and they also wear pink suits a lot, do you think that you'd say yes?
Sure.
So would you maybe go with me?
I guess. What's prom?
Biggest school dance happening on May 7th on the W Rooftop Hotel. It starts at 7. Do you have a date?
No.
Man, I wonder what's up with Caden. He's been acting all different lately. You know anything, Anthony?
I think Caden's talking to someone that suits him better.
What? Why did my buddy Caden leave me? Now I'm by myself. No more prom buddy, but he's gone and I have to not go with anybody else.
Nice song.
Thanks.
His blue suit reminded me of someone I knew. I knew I had to pursue him. That is the truth.
Hey.
Hey.
It's been a while.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm alright. How are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah. I have something to tell you.
I have something to tell you too. I don't think we should go to prom together.
You can say that again.
I don't think we should go to prom together.
I found someone else.
You know,
May 6th, the day before prom. My love is cocooned into beautiful butterflies that coat every inch of my stomach, just like him. My heart dropped as I saw two of my greatest lovers approaching each other at the same place. I wasn't sure what to do.
I was so excited to see Ryan. I was finally going to ask him to be my prom date. As the sweat dripped from my back, I started to feel my shirt get drenched, and I didn't know what to do, seeing my former king and my future king together at once.
Will you go to prom with me?
Will you go to prom with me?
Wait.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? I was asking him to prom.
Me too.
Oh, I was just asking him because I thought you didn't like me anymore.
And I was asking him because he reminded me of you.
Oh, well. You know, how about this?
I would love to go to prom with you.
Alright. Hey!
I knew they could do it.
I'm gonna put this in the yearbook. You should too. but just as friends.
Oh. What are you talking about? What?
Let's hear from sports.
Monday at 3:30, we got boys varsity baseball versus Agoura at Simi. Tuesday at 1:30, we got boys varsity golf versus Camarillo at Simi Hills. Tuesday at 3 and 7, we got boys varsity tennis versus Oak Park. Tuesday at 3:30, we got boys varsity baseball versus Calabasas at Calabasas. Tuesday at 3:30, we got girls varsity softball versus Camarillo at Simi. Tuesday at 6:30, we got boys varsity volleyball versus Oak Park at Simi. Wednesday at 4 p.m., we got girls varsity lacrosse versus Crescenta Valley at Crescenta. Wednesday at 3:30, we got boys varsity baseball versus Chaminade at Chaminade. At 3:30, we got boys varsity baseball versus Chaminade at Chaminade. Thursday at 3 and 7, we got boys varsity tennis versus Royal.
Thursday at 5, varsity stunt plays Royal at Moore Park. Thursday at 6:30, boys varsity volleyball plays Royal. Friday at 2, all levels track and field play at Moore Park High. Saturday at 9 a.m., boys varsity lacrosse plays Village Christian at Village Christian High School. Saturday, varsity softball plays at TO for the TO tournament.
Yearbooks are on sale now. Yearbooks are now $120 and will be selling until they sell out in May.
You can get your yearbooks at Jostens.com or on campus at the ASB. Be sure to get your yearbooks today.
The library is celebrating Earth Day this month, so we have these new books here for Earth Day. It's also National Poetry Month, so they have all of these poems and haikus and all that. And they also have new books down here, if you want to look at these. You can also get tutoring from 2 to 4 on Monday through Thursday.
Today, I'm walking the halls of the Simi Valley campus, getting the inside scoop on our life here. Let's go. Come on. Don't get them in. Nope. Hey! What's going on over here?
I'm a part of the PTSA, and I'm just really stressing out, okay? We only have a third of the funds we usually have. We have a lot of stuff to do and...
Hey. How can we help?
You can donate on PayPal or Totem.
Well, now you know where to donate. That's the inside scoop. I'm donating. I don't know about you, but I'm donating.
You're donating?
Yeah.
Yes!
Yes!
Have a great day, Simi High, and keep being unstoppable.